Hey, what up, guys? This is Brian. I'm gonna show you a little run. I'll start over. I'm just 25 minutes into it with Chris's sister, Claire Redfield. So let's get it popping. I'm just kind of doing like a quick I'll run through because I haven't beaten this hers yet, but I have beaten it. Oh yeah, here we go. I think there's a dude in here, isn't there? No. Okay, cool. Needed that really bad. Yes, fucking doll. Okay. Just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Sure I'm not. I know it's in the back corner over here. I gotta fuck with. Oh, there he is. Alright, and we'll find that soon enough. It's a library.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
God damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Whoops. There's bullets behind this stack over here in the corner, so if you want to grab them earlier, save them for later. I'm just gonna grab them since I'm right here. Alright, yeah, my aiming sucks, I know. I haven't played any of the ones. I just beat it on this on the easiest one earlier, just to get the feel of like the story. So yeah. My aiming sucks. All right, fish, scorpion, and water. I don't think I can go out this door. I think this is right here though, yeah. I don't think I can go in this door yet, no. I think I have to go out the other way. And I think I can come back through here to the beginning. Oh yeah, that's a red book. We need that for the statue. I forget anything else in here? I don't think so. One more. Nope, I think that's it for right now.
Jesus.
I thought I slashed him. Alright, because I gotta come through here a lot. I don't want him to be alive. That would suck. I think there's some ammo down here. Yeah, let's grab that.
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it!
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard. The second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Alright, let's put this guy in. And I'm just gonna go save it really quick. Might as well. Yeah, this is on standard, just so y'all know. So I think I'm gonna take a break for right now. He said the side door over here, but not to look at it again. All right, so I'm gonna stop it right here, and we'll come back in just a minute.
Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there! Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right? Police chopper, it just came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... Just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
Hey, Mark. Finn, this is bad. I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin? Marvin, are you there? Marvin? Oh, God, you gotta be kidding me. No. Oh no! Okay, I gotta hurry. Thank you. like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Is he okay?
Alright guys, I'm gonna take a save point right here. This is pretty much just a speed run I'm kind of doing, just like a quick kind of what I kind of remember, just a little quick show you how to get through the game of what I remember from the first run. So as you can tell, I'm using the alternate uniform. You get that after you just essentially beat the game in any.
Hey,
I beat it on just like assisted, the, you know, easy.
Thank you.
This is on standard setting, so. Got some new bullets. Sweet. I am going to save right here. And then we will finish up the rest of it in a little bit. Alright guys, thanks very much. I'm gonna stop it just right here before I go in. Alright, this is Brian, Don Gaming. Thank you very much. Peace out.